We're also following breaking news out of Orange County. A woman says she was raped in an Orlando parking garage.
That victim told police it happened in the garage at 62 West Jefferson Street around 6:30 last night.
Right now, this man, 21-year-old Tobias Franklin, is in jail facing several charges.
WESH News' Greg Fox live at the garage with a breaking detail. As in, Greg, where exactly did this happen?
Well, if you're familiar with this section of downtown, it happened on Jefferson just between Garland and Orange to the east here. It's a six-floor garage, and it happened up on the sixth floor yesterday, about the time when workers would normally be heading home. Let's take you inside the Orange County Jail. We'll show you the guy that has been arrested in this case. He is 21-year-old Tobias Franklin. He had his first appearance this afternoon on five charges, including the two most serious felonies, kidnapping and sexual battery. He's being held without bond on those two charges, and because he's a transient, he was assigned a public defender in this case. Now, let's give you a better look inside this garage. I'm going to step out of the way. What you'll notice differently is that here on the first floor of the garage, it seems very busy. There are a lot of cars parked there. But when this happened and where this happened in the garage yesterday, there were virtually no cars. We were up there a short while ago. There were no cars around. So it seemed like an isolated area where the person who committed the attack, committed the rape, would have possibly not even been discovered if it were not for a security guard patrolling the garage who stopped it. He then had the guy run away, notified police. They spotted him on the tracks, and he was arrested a few minutes later. And we'll have much more on this story coming up for you on WESH 2 News at 5. Live in Orlando, Greg Fox, WESH 2 News.